Right, I just caught that one fish I was just now saying. As I stepped over here, as I stepped up to this hole, I just caught that one right to my right. I was looking at it when I was over to the right a little bit. And walking straight up in front of it, I said, hey, that's a pretty good looking little hole right there. As I walked over here, I noticed, man, this is a real good looking hole. You got everything, you know, that one would need. Fast water, still water. Vacuum thing that I was talking about. There's another one in there, see? That's why I didn't get too far off there. Come here. Didn't get too far off there and didn't want to get off the track. Now it's coming together. Now we're cooking. I'm starting to hit that zone right now. Act like we know what we're doing out here. Reading this water and all. Pretty. I've said this a couple of times in the last couple of weeks. You don't get no prettier than that right there. You don't get no prettier than that. This don't get no better than that, y'all. Look at the spots. Look at the spots on that fish.